First of all, I'm extremely happy to be back at the forum. I had the opportunity to participate last year, but that was digital, so this is the first time that I'm physically here. It's extremely inspiring because a lot of relevant stakeholders are there around the table. Today was the opportunity to speak about the initiative we have with the Greek ESPA authorities around the Greco Islands. The idea is to make concentrated investments on island territories in energy, waste, water, biodiversity, desalinization, the lot of investments that one could think of with a view to make these islands as sustainable as possible. To go green and to show everybody that you are green as a mixture of being sustainable and also being able to market that sustainability as part of a tourism product. And to play that role that many Greek islands have as a showcase, as the window of Greece to foreigners.
Based on your experience in managing this program, running these programs for Greece, the absorption degree and the response of the Greek periphery and regions, which is?
The absorption is good these days. A lot of progress has been made on spending the money. We also have a good spirit. We've just negotiated and decided 21 out of 22 programs. Greece was the first country to obtain what we call the partnership agreement, what you call ESPA. Many countries don't have that yet. Greece has it since 1.5 years. And these days we are doing the first committees in order to start physical works for those programs. So to be a little bit schematic, Greece is 6 months ahead of many other countries in terms of the new period. We also have a good wind blowing. There is an appetite to do things differently, to try out new things. The challenge in this particular respect is to engage with the local citizens to make sure that what we do is actually aligned with what they want. So we have some big policies to carry, but we also have some local opinions and needs to respect. And today, discussing with the mayor of Astypalia, the mayor of Tilos, they're exactly the right persons for me to learn from in order to know how we should do things, because they're a little bit further than the rest of us. We come in with more money, but they have the experience.